Sean.
It's always nice to see a friendly face.
Hello, Mrs. Sternberg.
You're lucky to be alive.
How do you know, John? Are you family?
I live here.
Are you his wife?
Nobody knew you got married. Congratulations.
I loved meeting your wife.
Who? You're in my house?
I read about the train. Just wanted to stop by and make sure everything was okay.
I need to get you and Jake out of Peacock. I'll give you the money so you can leave.
You don't understand. You're scaring me.
I don't know what she told you, but I make the decisions, not Emma. I'm the man in the house.
Meet me at the Husker Motel. It's important that no one knows what's going on.
Okay.
Especially
Emma. Mm-hmm. Understand?
Everything just needs to get back to how it was before.
She made him do horrible things.
She seemed a little strange, like maybe she was lying.
You hurt somebody?
I swear I didn't.
When did she do this?
I couldn't stop her.
I can't let her do this.
John, you have a phone call. I think it's your wife, Emma.